Excuses, excuses. So we're going over the Black Kansas. We could go get the camo for it, which actually it's great camo for it. On top of it, I believe in the Blitz Pass, you're also getting the Epic Commander, which has Crossing the T and APCS Plus, which is just straight up amazing. So highly would suggest that. It gives you a better dispersion off the bat in the game and an increased Citadel.
Oh yeah, damage. It's like the better artillery maintenance.
Yes, yep, it is. So, Black Kansas, we get Scout Plane and Rapid Reload 1.
Ooh, now with Rapid Reload, you get the Vault Stock Reload.
Yeah, I was like, it kind of helps. Rapid Reload 1 is kind of one of those, it doesn't hurt. So, I'll take that over that. For this one, you're definitely running Dispersion, because dear lord, this thing is a shotgun. And then, of course, the traditional complement of Searing and Acceleration. Though I have heard some people use Concealment on Kansas for fun, too. I wouldn't suggest it.
So, you have Rapid Reload, so you shoot more often, so that idea just gets thrown out the window.
What do I have for commanders? I don't have hardly anything.
Really? Come on. Put a Halsey on it.
Halsey on it? Okay. No, honestly, I legitimately... The problem is I haven't used the EU account much, okay?
The thing is, Halsey would be viable, though.
It's fine Halsey.
Because you get Rapid Reload with Black Kansas, so you could just build Black Kansas for once you get low.
Yeah.
It doesn't really work, because the Dewey skill is useless. Dewey's skill is useless on this ship.
Yeah, pretty much.
You may as well just put Halsey.
Generalist. We'll get heals back quick, just because we don't need that. Generalist Plus, because why not? You gotta grab Angry Bull, APCS Plus, because basically that's all
it does. But for a second, with the stream delay, I thought you were gonna take Preheating Plus for the meat.
That would be kind of funny, but, and then we'll do Master Reloader, because it's still not gonna help, but, you know, whatever, you get it back
quicker. At least you have your Des Moines Commander on the Halsey, at least it kind of works.
You can actually get a second salvo off.
Yeah, that's right.
If you don't pick it,
pretty much.
Though, if you have your,
So in comparison between the Black Kansas and the regular Kansas, obviously you're seeing different skills completely. But pretty much you're gonna find out. Ooh, you get 300 extra health. You move slightly quicker, which this was released a long time ago. I thought I swore was gonna get engine accelerator, and we're gonna have another Black Colorado moment. I thought we were gonna get engine accelerator 4.
I was hoping it'd be like Engine Boost 2 or something, so that at least the meme lives on.
Yeah, like it's pretty much could have been, you're getting a small maneuverability increase on that, but else you get better large caliber AA. Yeah, it's basically a Kansas. If you don't like the Kansas already, you're not gonna enjoy this. So let's quickly go with Black Kansas here.
Oh my god, who's playing?
I'm just logged in.
Well, I think anyone who's logged in already is not the problem. The people who log out and they get their token validated, then that's the problem. So don't log out, basically.
I have San Diego still here, dude. This thing is just...
Light ship looks to be a blast. I haven't tried the Black Kansas yet. This is my first game, so we'll find out.
You get 17.
Or are they talking about the small one? They could be talking about either one.
Yeah, for Smallland, it's pretty much... Smallland is just a different flavored Holland. If you don't have it and you're more of a DD main, I'd suggest picking it up. If you have the Holland and you're more of a DD main, you might like it more than the Holland. And then, of course, if you're a cruiser main, then I would definitely... Holland's probably better for you. So.
Not gonna lie, if I get Smallland, the AA. Smallland having AA is critical, because that means we get another DD at tier 10 with AA.
Oh my god.
That's literally why I want to do it. But I want it to come out in a bundle. If it comes out in a stupid, deal or crate, I'm not.
I
might hit the 1 plus 1.
There's a chance it comes in a bundle, but there's also a good chance it's just... We're not going to talk about it.
Yeah, no, right. Right? You're just like...
Your 10 shit means money for Wargaming.
Yeah, pretty much. What's the word on the Slava? I cannot talk about the Slava.
Nobody
does not talk about that anyway.
Yeah, so remember there's a new embargo on us, so CCs cannot talk about this type of stuff. Flying out.
Fast reload activated. What is Black Kansas range in a full range build?
You can get 17 kilometers.
Yeah, you can get 17 kilometers.
Dude, you literally can,
I don't think you need that.
Tier 10 battleships.
But it's hilarious.
I actually just did that before this. Great.
17
it's better AA, cool. Slightly more health. Like, I mean, slightly more health. Like, it is not much.
I love how the Kagero doesn't realize smoke actually is useless now.
Kind of okay. Salvo's probably could have done that better.
I would not mind spotter plate on the Black Kansas if they kept the precise same.
That would be cracked. Yeah, that would be good.
It would, yeah, it'd be cracked, but like, come on. But who doesn't want a cracked Kansas?
I think this is already the better version of the Kansas already. Like, that's just... Let me see if I gauge that right. That. Yeah, I'd gauge that right. I'll take that.
It'll definitely make a Kansas much more usable if you have to get in a brawl.
Yeah, overall, yeah. I'd say that.
At least with the Rapid Reload, if you somehow find yourself in a brawl, at least you have somewhat usable DPM.
Yeah, bra moment. Actually, Destructionist, this is a good thing. This is, like, I think a lot of people, like think of this review embargo as a bad thing. No, we're going to get ships, like, weeks in advance now. So now we're, like, we actually can take time. We can play, like, half dozen games into it. It's not something of, I need to play 3 games in this right now and get content out to be the first one on the shot. We actually, all of us can work together and... You know, talk and really discuss it. I think it's a great thing.
Footy would not approve.
No, Footy would not approve. Yeah, he's gone. That was a horrible shot, but that was a bot. Hate that. Yeah. I still feel it. I feel like this is still at Kansas. I just got rapid reload now. Like,
it literally is just Kansas.
Yeah. That's why I think it was at Phillips you asked about how it's compared. It's literally the same ship. Like, that's still, you're still gonna slap cruisers.
If you like the Kansas and you don't want to buy back, it's not bad.
Yeah, that is true. I think the main thing that everyone should be thinking about this as is, are you, like, do you want that commander or not? And do you want a decent tier 8 ship? If those two things. I know. Hey,
is actually
Mr. Mime, can you please take care of that? Yeah, I was like, could you? I got a little tag
just,
along
just
here.
Just slowly.
I was like, he's really trying to. Thank you. I was like, could you just?
I will say the one benefit of Black Kansas is that it's a good ship and it's a commander trainer from Montana. You get the rapid reload.
Yeah. Yep. I thought that's what you always did. No, we typically would get ships 2-3 days before, and it was basically, you get the ship, you can now release content on it and stream it. So now it's very much, hey, we actually can take our time, really get to know ships, really talk it over with other, you know, everyone else. Like, it really does help.
But it got bad to a point where we saw what happened with San Diego.
Oh my god,
San Diego's getting given out.
Yep.
So bad it was getting.
Yeah, Black Kansas seems just exactly what I thought it would be. I'm gonna hold up. I'm gonna be able to tank this. Heal up.
Can't believe that Odin actually ran away.
Fast reload activated.
Oh. Do you think you got that Odin? Or I'll just tank for you. You feed off the Odin. I'm just gonna shoot the bot.
You're in Black Kansas, I think absorbs damage.
You know, yeah, I was like, I'm just gonna do that this. Should have gotten engine boost for the memes too. I know, right? It should have. It would have been hilarious.
I was hoping it was gonna be like a 3 skill ship where I got like the rapid
heal of the
I'm literally eating my bomb. I think you have to.
I was like, come on, dude. I thought you were gonna have the Odin by now.
I was using my bombs on a carrier while shitting at the Odin.
Okay. Yep. Hey, Army Vet, how's it going? Yeah. Like, not exactly an impressive, like, very easy game at the Kansas, but I think the Kansas would have done just about the same. But it was, like, a lot of bots, so. Which cruiser is good in tier 7 through 10? That's a very subjective question. That there's a lot of questions there.
Good 7 through 10. Okay, well,
no cruiser.
Do you mean
cruiser.
Tech tree lines? Do they mean tech tree lines?
Yeah, is it tech tree, tech tree or... lines?
They mean tech tree lines. Then the British destroyers has to be up there.
DD or cruisers? Cruisers.
Cruisers.
Cruisers. Did I say DDs by accident? Maybe I did. Which cruiser is good in tier 7 through 10?
I mean the British cruisers, the light cruisers, I should say specifically.
So DDs, got it.
DDs?
Because they're kind of basically DDs. I hope the Soviet CVs have skip bombs. Maybe? We'll find out when they get there.
That's literally the gimmick.
I don't know if they're going to have that gimmick.
Yeah, we'll they have find out. At least they're special.
Yep, we'll
from
find out.
From what I know from the CM forums, they Soviet carriers, they don't appear to have skip bombs.
Yeah, at least.
Sad news.
It would be really boring though if they release this OP line and it doesn't even have the one gimmick from PC.
I'm running speed mod Kansas.
Black Kansas looks nice. Black color. Oh yeah, no, black can't like the black ships with their camos, a lot of them look slick. Oh yeah. How do you think Smolin will be released? God, did we get another bot game? Oh no, we didn't, kind of, basically.
I don't really care.
Wait, what
the hell? Do we on Kansas, by the
did
way?
We just lose them? Did I just lose? No, we didn't lose internet. Oh, it's just quiet. I was like, losing my ear, man. Losing it. That was horrible. Sorry. I had, like, everything tell me that we were offline for a second.
Jeez.
Yeah, no, right? It's like, no, not this again.
My biggest fear.
Any streamer's biggest fear.
Is this... They see the internet go down for 2 seconds.
To be fair, I think that's a lot of our biggest fears.
It is a lot of our biggest fears. Especially when we're on...
Okay, like, I will stay right there. Fast reload. Thank you.
Ooh, that was a chunk.
Yep. I still remember when someone this week said that the Vermont was bad. I was like, excuse me,
someone said the Vermont was bad.
Yeah, okay, I think they're just having bad games with it, you know, that type of thing. Oh, you're moving.
Question is, how are they playing Vermont?
I mean, it is kind of a bad ship, but with amazing guns.
Yeah, suboptimal hit there, but whatever, I'll take it. Keep game below. I'll do something, yeah. Let me first figure out if I can actually play in my main, or not my main, but on my anime account so I can get more people in here.
I was playing Black Kansas on the main account.
I just chunked.
Alright, let's go kill this other person. I really do my Black Edinburgh. Black Edinburgh is literally just an Edinburgh, and it's perfectly fine being that. It's perfectly fine being that.
I don't know why it's the CV dunking us, but okay.
I know, I was like, I'll take the, like, the hits on...
Fly, you ready?
Yep, already fired, dude.
News?
Yeah, oh no, we're giving him the good news. Yep. Make sure they get all the good news. Oh, you're gonna aim a little bit forward there.
Oh my god, juking in a Kansas. I dodged 2 torps out of 4.
I don't care, I know that's an improper reload, but we're almost done here. Like, I'm just gonna full send it. I'll take that. Is that carrier actually a player? Yeah, buddy.
Oh,
he's over there.
That's a double sit from the rear.
Nice.
Double sit.
Jason, I can just let me kind of get some things done. Tier 8 mains easy. Mains is not as strong as people like to say it is. It's strong.
Is it?
I wouldn't say
that.
Yeah, but the bigger problem is the tier 8 meta on it. In certain games, it is OP as all get out.
Mines was, for a point in time, the strongest cruiser, you know what happened after that. You know what got released.
DTP?
Pretty much, yeah, I was gonna say.
But
if you're still looking for an AP only cruiser, mines is probably one of the best.
Yeah. No.
Oh my god, this ship is...
Weimar better? Some people say so. Some people like Weimar.
Weimar's
a good ship. It's not really is it better because you're comparing two different tiers. Like, that's the problem, is they're under two different metas.
Look at it from like a slapping EP.
Oh, come on. This, somebody has like the same.
Milo has the slapping power of a mind and tier 7 game. Like, that's pretty strong.
Yeah. It's gonna burn out, but yeah. I don't know if anyone really wants another Black Kansas game because it's literally just a Kansas.
It's like Black Montana all over
it's
again.
It's literally.
Yeah, Black, it's just.
Literally just stronger. It's the tech tree version. Slightly different skills, like there's no major difference.
We'll see if maybe I can log in on my NA account so we can get more people on, get some countdowns going.
Why is this thing running away?
There's been more interesting Black ships than Black Kansas.
Oh, yes. There's been some interesting ones that actually even suck, but they're at least interesting. Like
Black Talon.
This Black Edinburgh must be good. Edinburgh's look good in a class in general.
Edinburgh's not bad.
Yeah. Hopefully the sound's coming through, everything's going well on that. I'll turn the music just a little bit. Seems like they stink. No. Black Kansas. It's a Kansas. It does Kansas things. Kansas. It just now does Kansas things occasionally in a burst manner. It's really it. Yeah, it's really it.